Hey, Jay here. This is the first of what will probably be a bunch of very loose exploratory videos looking at some of my favorite pieces of gear. The idea of these videos is to capture some new footage, some new musical sounds that I will compile all together into a my favorite gear over the years kind of video, looking at, you know, my favorite mono synth, my favorite poly synth, bass synth, sampler, and so on. So we're going to start with the Subsequent 37 here. There are no major intentions or ideas here. It is simply to explore the sounds that the synth can make and hopefully come up with some nice, pretty usable stuff for compiling together later. I hope it's useful to sort of hear what the synth can do. And just nice to have on in the background as an exploratory thing. Just as a heads up, I'll be using the Strymon Big Sky plugin rather than the hardware. The main reason I'm using a plugin VST rather than hardware is just so that it's not taking up any real estate on the screen so that it can really just focus the Subsequent 37. Yeah, that's everything I need to say. I hope this is useful and fun to listen to. The Sub 37 is such a beautiful sounding synth. So without any further ado, let's get exploring.
Thank you.
Awesome. Okay. I hope all's well. Talk to you soon. Take care.